Oh, you're kidding me.
Cars and maps and all sorts of places. What a heyday for Australian motor racing. I imagine there are a few of you here. You'll really appreciate it. They did a very good job to get... Another Mustang, two Fords, one after another. The thing I must ask you, where are you going to be next? Turn up the port and all three
and be able to four colours the week and a half.